So the ranch thing, the tartar thing, they always know they want it, and they never know that how much easier it would be for everyone involved, especially when we're really busy, to just say, can I, when they order the thing, can I get a double, a bacon cheeseburger? I don't know, will you put some extra cheese on that and maybe an extra patty of beef because I'm trying to kill myself. And oh, I'm gonna need a side of tartar for my fries. At which point I say, great. I put that right on that ticket so that when it comes up, if we have an expediter running food, or say if I'm getting it, I don't forget to bring that. That way I don't have to take an extra trip to the table. So every once in a while, I got a four top, right? And it's four different people, and because that's, you know, it's a four top. So they all order food, and everything's going great. And then I bring them the food, and I said, does anyone need anything? And at which point one of them says, yes, I'd like a side of mayo, please. And I say, okay. And I go and grab a side of mayo, and I bring it back, at which point somebody sees the mayo and says, oh yes, I'd like some tartar. And then I go get the tartar and I bring it back, at which point number three says, can I get some tartar too? And then I stop and I say, okay, you guys are great, but I'm really gonna need you all to focus for a second. And sometimes they go through one thing ranch and they need another. And then every once in a while they go through that second ranch and they need a third thing of ranch. And I think to myself, why don't we install hoses that come out of the ceiling with little apertures on them so that we can just pull them down at any point in the restaurant and just shoot ranch at our customers? Or why, maybe I should have a pistol in my pocket with like maybe three ranch bullets and like three tartar bullets in it so I can just play fucking sauce roulette at my tables because they always want something, but they never ask for it before. These people.